We want to get Stan Lee, man. That detail. This Spider-Man Homecoming, isn't it? Is that the one? It's perfect for the Infinity Sagas, isn't it? So cool. Star Wars stands, they're alright for them, you know, it's better than nothing. That's it. As I say, if you stare a lot hard enough, you can see it's like decrepicated. Right. It's a bit warm, worse for wear. It's not deliberately like that, but you can see it's a bit warm for wear, like in a movie clip. I have to say, beautiful figures. Absolutely stunning figures, man. So as I say, I want to get Stan Lee action figure. And Spider-Man, obviously. And Jonah Jameson. Absolutely beautiful figure, look at it. Absolutely stunning figure. Absolutely stunning. Absolutely stunning figure, man. The detail, such a beautiful figure, such beautiful. Obviously that's the worst one, Captain America, but still good looks, good, still good figure. Stan Lee would be good in his collection, wouldn't he? One last time. Stunning, absolutely stunning figures.